I just type in Ozzy gets up.
I'll go to my left, Ghost.
Hey, this is Steve here in fourth position. I can't see my car at all, so I'm going to be sitting on the track and I won't move.
No!
Number four, stop moving. Dodge Steve.
Come on, Ghost, Ghost. Through. Here we go.
Game's window wide feet of his right fucking starter.
Go back, mate.
Fucking good. What a waste of week that was.
Sorry, Webby. No worries, mate.
Ghost, give me. I don't know if that was on purpose.
Close and I'll have a hand you, please.
Fairway.
That's my internet connection. Boy, it was a while there.
Please be careful when you're overtaking you.
Coming by on your right, Ghost.
You can now use DRS. Times are looking good. To find a way past, we're being held up. miles ahead of you. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Okay, times are looking good. You're matching race pace. Go now.
Exiting pit.
There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. You're on the prime tyres. Only one stop to go. Exit now.
Exiting pit.
Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds. Has a problem. Chase him down. One of the McLarens is next.
Passed Jason's car like 5 times.
He's walking back in front of me. He's showing up in
9 behind me. There he is. Passed again, and he's back in front of me.
Your front wing's taken some slight damage. Stay out unless it's causing you problems.
Fuck you too, mate.
I want to protest that 20 second penalty.
That's the same thing happened to me last week. I got bloody penalised for hitting a ghost.